They advertise themselves as top-notch husky breeders.
But they were anything but. 59 dogs had to be rescued from a home in Arcadia. Robert Polk and Rose Romano now face charges for animal neglect. DeSoto County deputies described the smell inside their home as atrocious. They found kennels crammed with the dogs. NBC2 Samantha Serban is live from the DeSoto County Animal Control, where those dogs are being cared for tonight.
Peter, these dogs are a lot happier tonight now with food, water, and space to relax in. It's a much different scene than what they were used to. It's supposed to be a puppy paradise, but Strawberry Farms is the exact opposite.
Neglect, overcrowding, just conditions that just frankly are just disgusting.
Take a look for yourself. No food or water, feces and urine everywhere. Neighbors say they never physically saw dogs outside of this Arcadia Avenue home, but they could hear them.
There's a couple times that I'm outside here and I can hear it sound like dogs that are hurt or fighting.
We found in total 59 dogs.
Huskies, bassets, and all sorts of other animals.
That's crazy having that many dogs in kennels.
After being tipped off by a displeased buyer, DeSoto County deputies got a search warrant.
You're immediately overwhelmed by the odor of the ammonia and the feces. It was dried to the floor.
One of the puppies was actually standing on top of the dog bowl so that it wouldn't step on the feces.
Deputies took 86 animals out of this home, bringing Robert Polk to jail that night. The owner and face of the kennel, Rose Romano, was arrested late last night in Virginia.
And has had a history of doing this in the state of Florida as well.
According to the arrest warrant, Romano had 28 dogs taken from her just 3 years ago up in Pinellas County. Tonight, both Romano and Polk face more than 80 counts of animal neglect charges.
Samantha, I'm sure a lot of our viewers are already trying to find out how they can adopt these dogs. Do you know when they will be available?
Well, it's going to be a long process. They all have to be checked out by vets, and they have to be processed for evidence, in this case for animal neglect. But up until these pups are ready for adoption, people can help by donating science diet food to the DeSoto County Animal Control. That'll help keep all their bellies full and help with some of the nutritional issues they face after being neglected for so long. I'm live in DeSoto County. Samantha Serban, NBC2.